Vasquez say, "Hi guys, we're at the doctor's office right now because she was bit by a dog."
What, New Year's Eve?
Mm-hmm. No, the 30th of December.
New Year's Eve.
So she's about to get her stitches out, and she's not a very happy camper. It actually kind of looks pretty good, though.
Still bruising, hard to go.
So the doctor's going to be here, and I just want to let you guys know, I put it on my Facebook, but, and I made a little video, but I didn't know if I should because you couldn't hear me because she was listening to music. So, she has her candy right now, huh? And Nathaniel just got seen, too. Say hi, Nathaniel.
Say, I'm hungry. We go home.
Yeah, we all are. Look at, show them that. That is so cute, this little.
It's missing Minnie.
Oh, yeah. And well, no, Minnie is right there. Surfing.
Oh, she's surfing. Then it's missing Goofy.
Well, no, that's couples night out.
Goofy's always there.
Mm-hmm. Say, ooh. See, guys, how much bigger she's getting? Getting so much bigger, and we're gonna see some. I don't know if we should keep it on so they can see, then take it off. What do you think?
He might not want that. Some doctors are okay with it, some doctors aren't.
They're gonna take it off. They're probably gonna hold her down. Hopefully, we'll be able to stop her antibiotics too. But other than that, oh, and I want to show you guys this guy's outfit real quick. He has his skinny jeans on. His skinny jeans. And he has his yellow and gray shirt. This is actually a onesie, and I just put this over it because it's a little bit chilly outside. And here's hers. She's actually wearing jeans. Look at, show her your jeans. Tell me. And she's wearing her little jeans with her Hello Kitty, which I think this Hello Kitty matches better. Okay, you want me to
hold it? Come on, Daddy, throw it away.
What do you think about it, Dad?
Oh, okay, fine.
Okay.
I'm not very happy. That's all I have to say about it.
And the dog
here, baby, wipe your
is,
hands.
Looks like a poodle, but it's not a poodle. And it was just a grouchy dog. And he's not really good with children, but we are trying to find
him. Let me clean those
no
hands.
Children.
Hey, Daddy, clean those hands. Like, yeah, just clean those hands.
We really don't know yet. We're still trying to figure it out. So I keep trying to make another video so when she takes it out. But I don't think you guys want to see her screaming. I'm hoping she doesn't scream too much. And I don't think you guys want to see that. So we love you guys so, so much. And we will see you guys as soon as we are done doing the stitches so you guys could kind of see how she's doing and how everything went. And brother over there is getting very upset. What's the matter, brother? What's the matter? Say, Dad, he's looking at you. I think that is so cute. Okay, say bye, guys. Say love you guys. Say bye. Say see you guys after my doctor's appointment. And it's too bad that I don't have a... It's too bad that I don't have an actual camera, because if I had a camera, I could pause it and then play it and then make it in one video, but
awesome,
because
Jules.
It's my phone, I can't do that, make it into one video, so it might be two different videos, so I apologize for that. Okay, I love you guys so much.
Don't wash your hands.
Say, continue to subscribe so you guys can see me get older. And see me get baby.
Let Daddy see the trash.
And we'll see you guys when we get home so I can show you guys
wash your hands,
the way
okay?
she is and how everything went. Love you guys so, so much. And we will see you guys.
Both hands.
Bye. No more piti because he dropped it on the floor. Yes. Say bye-bye.
Good girl.
Say bye, Chunky. Say bye. Say bye, guys. Love you. Kisses. Oh, that's so cute.